Kecání není na místě, máme tady před sebou bojové úkoly a musíme to pořešit. Dneska jsem původně neměl v plánu hrát, ale koukal jsem se na Gutovar a nějak mě to probudilo a rozhodl jsem se, že si musím něco zahrát a mě vychází za chvíli druhý díl a já to nemám ještě dohrané. No jako dohrané na počítači s českýma titulkama. Jinak dohrané to mám asi několikrát. Nebudeme se bavit o číslech, kolikrát jsem to hrál, tam to nevím, ani to nejsou schopni spočítat. Ale vím, že to je víc jak jednou a míň jak 10. Začneme tady, když jsme tady. Kvůli achilovka, mi se nechce ani běhat. O, duhaj. To ne.
A king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust. And that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn. And it would be the death of the king.
Krute.
Let me tell you about the sword Tyrving.
I don't recognize this place.
Where are we? Where is she?
It feels wrong.
Where are we now? Burial mound. So strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Hervor, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrving.
Pěkný. Takže chtěla prostě meč, aby mohla sekat lidem hlavy a ruky. Chápu. Jo, každý má nějakou zálivu. Někdo seká lidem hlavy, někdo hraje karty, někdo sbírá, nevím, známky. Nebo panenky. Prostě když je člověk kreativní, tak prostě má výhodu, no. Nebo to může kombinovat, useknout někomu ruku, sbírat to. A u toho hrát šachy, anebo může s tou sbíranou rukou hrát šachy. Si vzít pochodeň, vem si torčku, no. Protože jde do tmy, tak potřebuje světlo. Kdyby šla do světla, musela by si vzít tmu. To dává smysl, ne?
Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember?
Jo, holka, tak to teda nevím, jestli ho najdeš, protože... Já rád bloudím. Se mnou zabloudíš. To je pecka, tak tady není taková tma, jak byla v tom, když jsem to hrál na Xboxu. No tak, já tě chci vyslyšet.
Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island. And that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell.
Aha, takže ona prošla plamenem, který byl jenom iluzí. Tak. Wow. Ale byla odvážná. Zkusila to a vyšlo to. Aha, tady se nedá utíkat, tady se dá jít jenom pomalu. To musí mít někdo hemeru, když to není možné. Není možné, já jsem nezabloudil.
Wow. It's not Dillion.
Takže jde zapálit úplně všechno, aby to podpálil, to peklíčko je.
I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy.
The chief had some.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you.
No.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Takže budeme mít tu ruku krev. Je unavená, musí být unavená. Je to křehká dívka.
As Sigmund and Sinfjotli are being buried alive, Sigmund's sister throws an armful of straw into the grave mound. Hidden in the straw is Sigmund's sword, the gift of Odin. They cut their way out of the grave mound and set fire to Siggeir's hall. The king burns to death. Sigmund calls to his sister to come out so that she can live. I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
There he is.
Didius.
The light. Go towards it.
He's in the house.
Find
he's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air. Where's it gone?
Keep going.
How do you find it?
Jsem jako taková pocit, že mám tady bouřku za baráku, ale to bude všechno v té hře.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
Prodíme se nějakýma sračkama.
She went to the river with Dillian and the others.
For the water. She could taste the rot.
But no one else could.
She knew something was wrong. Something sinister.
She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew.
Já se nedivím, když ten zápach musela to hlavně cítit a za druhé, jak se tak brodila, tak to musela mít tady v pose. Jaká kapka by tam stříkla. Oj, úplně to cítím, jak mi to stříklo do pusy. Oj, a ještě uj, ten humus. Ta hověď. To nejsou čáry. To jsou iluze. Tato hra je plná iluzí. Ježíš Mara, lítá mi to do huby. Fuj. Mém štěstí by mi uklouzla noha, aby do toho spadl držkou, že pták, že tě bych se napil. Ať mi nikdo netvrdí, že nemá takové štěstí jako já, že by do toho nespadl.
Inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the Death Moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the Death Moon, then beware, because there will be death.
Měsíc smrti. Pozor na to teda. Jak člověk vidí měsíc smrti, je to v prdeli. No jasný. Neříkej ho, pokud je přeskočíš, to
truth. The bridge.
Most is prevailing. Iluze jako prase. Já jsem sice utáhný z práce, ale... Já jsem jaksi posil, nebo furt unavený. Sex stárnu do háje. No, když já taky odpoledne si už hraju, že? Taky dělá svoje. Gemma House. Že nemůžeme zapálit ten barák.
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there?
Ano.
Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him. You have to find him. The rooms.
Focus.
Focus on the rooms.
Focus the rooms.
There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead creature came to his house to drag him outside into darkness and kill him. He resisted with every ounce of his strength. He clung to the doorframe, but it gave way, and they spilled out of the house. And the monster fell back, and the moon shone down on its ghastly face. Grettir, terrified, cuts off its head, but is cursed forever. From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes we allow our own fear to haunt us to our grave.
Je to stejně zajímavé, že se bojíme tmy. To je zajímavé prostě. Chápu, že se nebojíme přímo tmy, ale bojíme se toho, co v té tmě může být. Ale i tak je to prostě paradox. Ale že pak nám stačí malá baterčička. Už se nebojíme. Zakalí nebo nezakalí? Oni byli nyní. Protože... Tady budu muset vyladit to, tady musím být strašně rychlý. Mně se nedaří tam rychle usazovat ty písmena. Ale má to stejnou chybu, jak na tom, na Xboxu. Taky to vypadá, kdy byla na bruslích. Super. Nemusel jsem tam umřít, no, ale bohužel jsem se tam kousl.
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
What if this is pointless? What if you're wrong?
What if this has nothing to do with the sword?
What if we're wrong?
The sword will never be yours.
What if this is the end?
It's just a trick. It's just a pointless test.
You've been fooled before. You could be fooled again.
You're being tested.
You don't know.
Sigmund's sister trades shapes with a sorceress. And in disguise, she lies with her own brother. She gives birth to a son named Sinfjotli. After a time, she sends him to the forest to Sigmund.
Jo, to je furt to stejné. Já jsem si jenom říkal, že tam náhodou něco změnilo. Už jsme to procházeli. To to bude jaký úkol.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur. The second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good and wise. He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
No. Byl spravedlivý a proto musel umřít, protože i v té době spravedliví lidi neměli moc šanci.
Tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world, fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness, swear an oath not to harm her son. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him, Baldur's mother boasts. Only Loki, father of Hela, the mistress of death, is not amused.
Ten Loki prostě ten... Jo, jo. Ale dneska jsem viděl malého Lokiho. Ahoj, Romčo, vítám tě tady, přeju ti krásný večer.
So simple. Black and white. Darkness and light. Narrow dividing lines of our own making. Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. And Senno explored new paths into the unknown.
Is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe? I did not ask the mistletoe, Baldur's mother confesses. I thought it was too young. Oh dear.
Jestli se dovím, kdo ho zabil.
He was the only one she could trust.
Could she trust him?
Zabili Kennyho. I parchanti. Jak jsi užila dnešní nedělní den? Přiznej se. Jsem jedno ucho. Spíš jedno oko, no, protože to přečtu, že? Pětkrát, teďka mám už konečně, budu mít normálních 5 směn, abych měl volný víkend. Dobrá kombinace, víno a čokoláda, já si myslím, že dnešní večer nemůže nic pokazit. Já jsem si dal zase panáček nejmenované značky. Božkov. Namíchaný přímo s griotkou. Takzvaná kulatina, nebo někdo tomu říká čert. Dobře, holka. Ušetá. Co bylo špatně? Všechno bylo špatně. Jak to nebere? Když jsem udělal chybu, já udělal chybu.
He was the only one that really loved her.
He did love her.
Dillian didn't believe in the curse. Dillian believed in you. Do you remember the way he stroked your hair? Do you remember the way he felt?
Un momento. Jak mě bude ta chvilovka, to je katastrofa. Budu muset koupit jiné boty. Co v ní zkusit to ještě? Nebo v té práci se zblázním. Jej, tam je díra. Díra, nedíra, furt se zadírá. No, doufám, že dneska budu spát až do budíku. No. Doufat můžu, že?
She had light within her when she has only. She is pure darkness.
Loki makes a dart out of mistletoe. and goes to the gods as they throw things at Balder. The blind god, Huth, was there. Loki asks him why he wasn't taking part. Huth says, I cannot see where Balder stands, and even if I could see him, I have no weapon. Loki replies, here is a wand. I will tell you where he stands. And Huth throws the mistletoe at Balder. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Balder is killed. And for this, Huth is slain.
Že Loki to zařídil. Podívejme na to, takže jsem si dověděl pravdu. Člověk by řekl, Himeli. Ten Loki to je prostě prvík. No, bylo to ledový obor.
Years had passed since she left her father. Ever again. She trained hard alongside her friend, Dillian. She saw things no one else could. Patterns, shapes, movement. An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior. Friendship turned to love. But the shadow of darkness never let her go. And she was caught between two worlds. That of Zinbel and her past. Happy. A future. Two realities tearing at her soul.
Tebe ten farming fakt baví. Tak to jako klobouk dolů. Mě farming vždycky baví jenom chvíli. Ale jako když to budeme hrát ve dvou, tak jako proč ne, ale... Samotnému mě to nějak...
The gods mourned Balder. His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea and sent for a giantess to do it. She comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Balder's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames. When Balder's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with grief and she dies. She's put next to her husband, and the pyre is lit, sending the dead to hell. But even so, the gods cannot accept his death.
Aha, takže bohům to vadilo, že umřel. Takže byli vysazeni na Lokiho potom. Jo, brzo si zahrajeme ten farming.
time for this. Speedy.
On už na nás čeká.
Overcome with grief, the gods send Hermod to ride to Hel and ask Hela to let Baldur return home. All the gods are weeping, he says. Are they? Asks Hela. We shall see if he is truly missed. If everything in the world will weep for him, he shall go back to the gods. But if even one thing refuses, Baldur stays with me. The gods send messengers everywhere. Weep for Baldur, weep him out of hell. And everything wept. Men, beasts, earth, stone, trees, metal, everything. Except for a giantess they find in a cave. Baldur was never my friend, she says. Let hell keep what she has. The Northmen say that the giantess must have been Loki in disguise.
Určitě to bylo Loki, protože on byl prvý. Je to prostě zlý ledový obr. Ledobr to bude, ledobr. Ledový obr, ledobr. Jo. Teď jsem myslel přes dívku ledobr. Ledobr.
He's the reason she keeps fighting.
Everything has broken in here.
You killed him with your love because he believed in you.
Was it worth it?
Some cheeto.
The Northmen tell how the gods punished Loki for Baldur's death. They captured him and took him to a cave. They fetched his two sons and turned one into a wolf, and he ripped his brother apart. The gods used Loki's own son's entrails to tie him down and turned these bonds to iron and dangled a poisonous serpent over his face so that its venom would drip onto him. Each time the venom drips onto Loki's face, he writhes in agony. The Northmen say that is the cause of earthquakes. A reminder, perhaps, that if even gods must accept death, then so must we.
Dává smysl. To má koule. Když bohové se s tím jsou schopni smířit, měli bychom stroučit taky. Smrt bohužel patří k životu. Nejraději bych řekl, že první člověk musí umřít, aby se narodil. Bohužel. Člověk se narodí, aby jednou umřel. Je to strašná představa. Jako to, že jednou tady všechno skončí. Asi 200 000 let. Tak mělo být. Dívej se, za 200 tisíc let se máme potkat.
Dillian!
Většina to na Alan.
I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms, and to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly.
Je to něco podobného, taky to lítá. Hej, já mám normální okno. Prostě galaxie na A. Se má za 200 tisíc let přiblížit k naší galaxii. Tam prý ta srážka je dost krutá, jakože. Takže nevěřím tomu, že tady se lidi dožijou toho, že by mělo zaniknout slunce za 3,5 miliardy let. To hladina by byla výhoda, tomu by člověk zebral koberec, má smůlu.
Senua. Your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight? Would you give up the beautiful world that you and only you can see just to be rid of your nightmares? Or is this the price you pay for the gift you have? A gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I'm not.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
Killing you would be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you.
Mám pocit, že to je nějak nějak tak. No a když se to nestane, tak za 3 miliardy let se slunka stane pak vždyť první velký obr a pak bílý trpaslík, který se promění v černý trpaslík. Všechno tady skončí. Andronoma, jak tak? A já si myslím, že do té doby sem spadne stejně nějaký kameň z vesmíru, on to tady vyhladí jak dinosaury, takže buďme pozitivní, tady to fakt jednou skončí.
Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the well of wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Tady s tím nesouhlasím. Ne, nevidím tě. Nevidím tě! Rožný.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts.
Tell me what you feel. Nějaká moc, která by to jako zařídila. And there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
Podívej, Marumčo. Ty bys to tady čistila, jo? Ale chtěl jsem říct jedno, tam tady poprvé z jednou bytou nesouhlasím v té hře. Že má člověk umět dávat, aby mohl přijmout. Ne, dneska funguje v našem světě jedno. Buď člověk dává, anebo stojí na straně, která přijímá. Pak je strašně málo lidí, které už dneska snad bude něco jak dinosaurus nebo Yeti, který umí přijmout a dát. Já znám spíš to postavení, že lidi jenom berou. Jenom berou. Berou. Neumí dneska lidi dávat. Neumí.
The others, the voices, they've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet, so dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Jako je pravda, že my se toho nedožijeme, no. My už tady nebudem.
I can't go on. Lillian.
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Já si musím odběhnout. Tak, dotáhnu tady tohleto, pokračování příště. Tohle nemám rád tady v té tmě. Jak to myslíš? Jo, pak si půjdu chystat spát.
I think I'm somewhere else now. The breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to her.
No, nemám plyšáka, chci si pořídit velkého plyšáka. Abych se měl k čemu přitulit. Tam určitě jaký jsem měl jako děcko. Já jsem jich hodně. Pak mi to pes sežral.
It won't let me go.
Senua, my father, he taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword.
Jo, to už tady bylo, no. Největší bitvy jsou v naší hlavě.
Prove that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. You need to be like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Já bych tu mrtvou zakopal s pravdou do hlubu. K jakému konci to povede? To nevím právě, jestli jedla, protože já tady nejsem schopný odhadnout. Ale tady si myslím, že nebude teplo. Takže by mohla být sice studená, ale zas v kladu se jí moc nekazí, no. Vyvinuli ledničku. To je právě, no. To se mi líbí, ta základ optiky. Pokud tam není snajper, že? Ty ho sice nevidíš, ale on vidí tebe.
There's more of them. I think they're moving.
You're breathing too fast. Listen to the sound of your breath. In and out. In and out.
Taky pravda. To je taky pravda. Ale můj blbý ksicht by poznal každý. A můj blbý ksicht, že? To bylo těsné tohle. Ten mě normálně olízla i účes. Já se dívám na to, na chat, a oj, tam to bylo, tam jsem mohl padnout. Ještě by mě pozval do kleše a hotovo, jako. Ne, já si dobře pamatuju, já nevím proč, ale my si lidi pamatuju strašně rychle. Nevím, čím to je, no. Já vím, jakože, mě už nic nepomůže, jo. Z vrány skřivánka nevyčeruješ, to prostě nejde. Já jsem s tím aj smířený, jako. Už dávno.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Jemu se to vykládá, on nemusí skočit někam a nevidí kam. Nevidím.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Mm-hmm.
drama reforged. You will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Ty lidi, které spotkala ve snu, jsi mohla potkat náhodě na ulici, kdekoliv. Stačí mužík. Člověk si jich nevšiml, ale ten mozek si jich všiml. Takže jo, jako jasný, jsou to neznámí lidi, které člověk sice potkal, ale neví o nich.